Group shadow work with teacher corrections. Pupils stand sideways on a line with their weight on the racket foot. On a signal, pupils make a scissor jump and move forward after landing. Execute first without chasse backwards, and then with two chasse steps before using the scissor jump. Concentrate on weight on the racket leg, kick through, landing on the non-racket foot, and movement forward.